Yeah, I'm Boop, and this is my wife Pam, and we support Kevin Stitt as governor because I've known him all my life, and he's just been a man of integrity no matter what the situation. He's a hard worker, he's a businessman, he's one of them guys that's for the state. If he was a hand, he wouldn't be just for himself and worrying about what he could gain, but he would be wanting the company to succeed so that we all could succeed. And I just think he's the man for the job.
When I found out that Kevin was running for governor, my first thought was, yes, he is a man of integrity. But not only that, he took nothing and turned it into a multi-million dollar company. So basically, he's a businessman. And I feel like that's what the state of Oklahoma needs. We don't need another career politician. We need somebody that can do business for the state and for the people of Oklahoma.